homesick, so I just ended up moving to Orlando for like 2 years, and then I would just like visit Cali like back and forth to see if I get a hang of it. And I just moved to Cali like 2018.
You moved out there kind of to Utah, right? And like in LA is probably Utah.
Yeah, exactly.
Probably in San Antonio, but
yeah,
Utah is taking it serious. They moving out there. They know that's where all the plugs and all the connections are.
Hell yeah.
You know, when I first got on here, bro, you was balling when you stopped in the back.
Shit, like, it ain't really no reason. It's just sometimes, like I look at myself. Then I kind of took a step back. I was like, I wanted to kind of take me back to square one and really blew up my name in the first place. And I could do the vlogs, but like what really got me known was the reactions. Because right. It was going back when I was running it up and first started channeling, it was 5 months process. And like everybody was just like, on it. And it was just like, okay, this is like, you're making your own entertainment. Making it home, you know what I'm saying, your way, you're talking more in the reaction, and they just fuck with that. And then when I switched to the vlog side, people mess with that too, but I felt like it got, in my opinion, I just feel like certain things for certain people, like, it can get saturated too quick, or it just gets stagnant, if that's the correct word. And I feel like, I'm gonna continue doing vlogs, but just like, at this point, at the point right now, I just feel like people want to see the reactions in the basketball, going
out. You really popping.
Exactly.
Like, and so when you first ran through Tom Hanks, it was Flight of the Apes.
Nah, the first time it was Not Your Average Flight.
Ready for this?
Where did the flight come from?
Where the flight come from? It came from a tech break. I used to like go to school like high all the time and shit, and like dudes just be like, yo, you're a flight. So I just.
Hey, boy, that's another thing. Why you don't be going to
like, what happened is that, like,
I'm gonna go.
Yeah.